everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name's Inside A Gamer. Welcome back to OMSI 2. Welcome back to Akala, where today we're going to be looking at the short journey on the 64. So in the live stream last week, we looked at the full route 63. So there are two shorter routes on the 63 and 64. So I thought we would look at the 64 today. And also we're here with the new update from the Studio Polygon with the 1.2 light. We are in the 11.5 HEV Daimler, and it's pretty good. It's one of my favorite buses from the streetlight pack. Okay, so look, anyways, let's, without getting into too much of this, let's just get the bus turned on.
Fire system pressure okay.
There we go, we'll get some revs going, get our lights on, get the air pressure built up, and open the doors. There we go, Akala via Crest Hill. Okay, so we're pretty much good to go. What we're going to be doing, like I said, we're doing the 64 via the university. The 63 short journey would normally go by Oxton High Street. But like I said, we are going to be doing the 64 today. Now, the idea of this is hopefully I can follow the route markers this time. My stream last week, I think I messed up a few, especially at the hospital. And I'll get the Fully police after me. But thank you to Fully for letting us have access to the beta to test it out and showcase it. It's much appreciated, of course. Yep, so today we're going to follow the route markers properly, hopefully. I will make another video with the 63 short journey. That is the plan. And then I will stream the 64 long. Hopefully I'll get that done beginning of next week. Okay, first stop, Ben Street. Okay, so we're at Broadgate. Now, don't forget, guys, this map is a work in progress. So there are bits that will be incomplete. This isn't going to be, obviously, the final design of the map itself. And obviously, performance-wise, obviously, there will be improvements along the way as well, probably. But even though the map does perform really, really well. In the live stream, everyone seemed pretty excited by this. Everyone seemed to really enjoy it, and I am too. I think Fully's done a fantastic job of the route so far. Okay, what have we got here on the sign? Fully do some work. Yeah, he needs to do a bit of work in this area. It's a good reminder. Good reminder to himself. So yeah, so we are sporting the HEV 11.5. This is, like I said, this is probably my favorite bus from the new update. And we've brought quite a few of these for the company as well. So if any of you play BCS and would like to join us in BCS, we do have our own company, Simply Connect. We are on the public list. You're more than welcome to come join us if you wish. I think we brought like one of each variant of the new streetlights, I believe. But it was a much needed update. The sounds are brilliant. Yeah, really happy with their work. And thank you to Studio Polygon as well for allowing us early access to that beta as well. Also, guys, if you want to come join Discord, you are all more than welcome. Anything kind of transport related. Obviously, we're big into our transport simulation here on the channel. But a lot of OMSI stuff as well. So if any of you guys want to come join us, link is in the description down below. Okay, I'm in the wrong lane. We need to go all the way around here. Following my lovely route markers as usual. Okay, we're gonna turn left. Okay, nobody there. Love the repaint, '60s. Okay, so we're not a double decker, we don't need to go over the bridge, we can go under the bridge. So what do you guys think of the route so far? Let me know in those comments down below. It's always good to get your guys' opinions, your feedback. Okay, so we're coming up to my favourite junctions, the hospital. I missed the turns here last time, so hopefully I'm not going to do it this time. I was talking in the live stream. It's definitely a lot harder when you live stream. I prefer having my little OMSI map on the side, the navigation tool, than the route markers myself. All is good. That 63 is going to steal my spot. Okay, I believe this is a timing point. QM Hospital, 12:25. Pretty sure we're early. Nah, we're not doing too bad. Okay, so the 64 back to Pendle's going that way, so we're going to go on the 60s towards Ocala. Really like the poppy repaint on this one. Okay, someone press the button, so we are gonna... Is this a stop for us? Yeah, it is, yeah. So apparently this guy doesn't have enough room. I couldn't have given him more room if I tried. You have to wait for me now. Okay, so going up to Davey Gate Square by the looks of it. Davey Gate Square, there we go. 32, perfect timing. So far, so good. Okay, so from here we need to pull onto the outside lane. Okay, welcome to Jensen Hill. This is where this bus is going to struggle to pull away. Oh, we've got a nice 200 MMC coming. Okay, guys, so there we go. There's our terminus, Stockton Row. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed that. Again, thank you to Fully for allowing us beta access to share this with you guys. Again, loving the new Studio Polygon update as well. I might even be my new favorite bus for a while anyways. Hopefully you are enjoying this content. If you do, do subscribe down below to the channel. Hit the bell icon for notifications. I upload nearly every single day. I love myself, guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.